Show you my new city. Now I know you're probably wondering because I did a city a few months ago, which felt like quite a long time, but yeah, as you can see here. So yeah, this is my new city. I like a bit more since I thought the old city was kind of outdated, so I'm not going to use that city anymore. Really sorry if you want to see more of that city, but yeah. But here's my new city. So yeah, let's get right into it. So first we're going to look at this house. I actually made this house when I first made this city. One of the first things I made was this house with my friends. But yeah, I don't want this house anymore, so I got another one. But yeah, you can see that you have a nice water thing here and the consoles, more consoles up here. So yeah, and now I've got to say this ain't really all done yet, the city right now. But yeah, this used to be my old house. Nobody really lives in this house. You got a little outside bit here. So yeah, there's no person's house. See here, it's not really done. Say, no, the room is pretty empty. Always been mostly empty. This was the second house. All was there. So yeah. See that? All that there. So yeah, I'm not going to show you that because it's pretty empty. And you got the lift tower thing. People pretty much like this. So yeah, we're back now, and my friend has just joined the game. So yeah. And he's obviously talking. So you can see this lift tower. He's him probably talking. So yeah. See here, there's a pub. Pretty much like this pub. I made a pub like this in my old city. So you can obviously see that, and someone's other house, and some of these houses have been built. I don't know why most of the houses have been built, so yeah, little play area, that always gets the walls up there. You know, wrestling thing, because you know I like wrestling. I thought I might add a little bit of wrestling in this world. So yeah, it's not really that big. I may add some things here soon. So yeah, if someone else is lining up this Microsoft bit, I like this Microsoft thing. The guy who made this popular was in the last video of the city. So yeah, I got to say thanks to him. And the car place, I like it. Pretty much good. You can see all the cats and things. So yeah, most of the cats. A gun shop here. You can see it, there's nothing, but yeah, again, this was in my old city, so I copied some of the things in my old city which I liked. And yeah, and a little gym. And yeah, it's not really that much, you know. So yeah. And then we got here, Subway. And I probably waiting for the big ones like KFC and McDonald's that are there as well. Make sure I added them. is a car park thing, or a police station. So yeah, at the back, police station. So yeah. And you go down there. See, there you got the jail cell. So yeah, you got jail cell right there, and yeah, I don't really like this police station really. I feel like it's kind of empty and not really like a police station. No, I want this city to be more of a real city. So yeah, don't know why there's a FBI person, FBI agent. All my friends are making them. Yeah, this is my new house. Pretty much like it more. I'm guessing you guys like it more. See there, that's a spare room. A PC laptop. PC computer. Whatever it is. Kitchen. And the upstairs, which is just like a maze. It's so round. The library room. Toilet, someone put lava in that once. Just rubbish spare room. Yeah, we already checked that. This is my room. My new room. Kate's new pretty full. Game consoles. Can't want to have game consoles in my room. Here's a hangout room. My friend. Have monkey. 4-4. 4-4. Whatever you want to call it. Yep. This room. My room. His room. But yeah. And little room. His room again. I don't know why I want to make two rooms. Not two rooms. I guess some people just want two rooms. Now I don't know where I'm going. So yeah. Then I like this thing right here. Oh, right, that. Don't know. I'm not going to save. So yeah. That's pretty good. Then the fire station. I'm going to... Same guy again, who made the Microsoft room and who was in my in the other video with the city. He added the room for me. Nice floor bathroom, because it's not made yet, fully made. And someone gave me a chat. I'll join soon, if they're there. Still. Someone just tried to copy my house. I guess a lot of people won't copy that house and that house. Obviously I learned from my friend how to make a house like this. But I made mine bigger because I wanted mine to stand out more. I like it more, so I just made it bigger. But yeah, it is pretty good. And my friend has got like a sea like this as well, but just with loads of paths and things. Which have houses just like this, and I really liked it, so I copied a bit from him. And sports car, I got a sport car as well. And the McDonald's thing. You can also see that this bit is very crowded. I like this little bit here, because it's all the lights and everything, but there, the McDonald's and KFC. See here, McDonald's, and a house I built because someone else just wrecked theirs, their own, and little guy. Hold on. So yeah, obviously I hope my phone gets a message. I think it's going to have an error, so yeah, because everyone just froze, kind of those things. Guess is the FBI. I get confused what door it is. See there's a little hall thing. I don't know where that's supposed to be, that room.